Great job off the dribble also.
Giannis gets his first points.
You want him to build a solid level of comfortability going into the playoffs.
Giannis has a long two, he knocks it down from straight away. 9-point edge here for the Bucks, and again, Giannis, boy, he's looking aggressive ever since he saw the games on him.
Wow.
Giannis leading in, going high off the glass. He's got 12 here tonight. The get players back in the season, and to get players back even better, it seems like, than what they were when they left. Giannis for the reverse.
And a good finish under duress by Booch.
Giannis muscling it in for another and one. He's going to go to work again on that double team coming. He didn't see Levine from the backside.
On a red shirt, jumper should be open.
Giannis for three.
Thank you very much.
The Kettles air down five, sir.
To repeat what they did last year. And you know, his role last year coming off the bench, he knew that coming into this season.
Giannis throws his head.
Weights on the sideline, but who's going to make up for the scoring with Chris Middleton not being available?
Yeah, that was my question. I guess Drew has the answer. Giannis laying it in with his left hand. They let him play on. He's got 25.